burning napalm in 60 seconds. Step 1, get some styrofoam. Step 2, get some nail polish remover. They should contain acetone and not ketyl acetate or isopropyl alcohol. Step 3, dissolve the styrofoam.
Runa, the fuck are you doing? Don't teach them how to make napalm. Think of the kids!